in fair Verona, where we lay our scene. Two households, both alike in dignity. From ancient grudge break to new mutiny. Where civil blood makes civil hands unclean. From forth the fatal loins of these two foes. A pair of star-crossed lovers. As our curtain opens, join us now in this tale of Romeo